Welcome to Points of Pharma. Today the topic is naringine. Naringine is a flavonoid glycoside. It is found in citrus fruit. Today we will know about the occurrence of naringine. We will also discuss about the chemical nature and medicinal benefits of naringine. Sources of naringine. As discussed, naringine is found primarily in citrus fruit, where naringine contribute characteristic bitter taste to the fruit. The common sources of naringine include grapefruit having the botanical name Citrus paradise, orange having the botanical name Citrus sinensis, lemon having the botanical name Citrus lemon, bitter orange which is called Citrus aurantium, and pomelo which is called Citrus maxima. The point to be noted is that grapefruits are the most notable source of naringine. In grapefruit, naringine is concentrated in peel and pulp. This is about the sources of naringine. Chemical nature of naringine. Naringine is a flavonoid glycoside. It means it consists of two parts, that is aglycone and glycone. The aglycone of naringine is called naringenine, which is flavonone, whereas the glycone part consists of disaccharide consisting of rhamnose and glucose sugar. If we talk about the molecular formula, the molecular formula of naringine is C27H32O14, and the molecular weight is 580.14. If we talk about the appearance, naringine is white or off-white crystalline powder, and it is more soluble in organic solvents like methanol and ethanol. This is about the chemical nature of naringine. The medicinal effect of naringine. Naringine has shown a number of medicinal properties such as anti-inflammatory effect, antioxidant effect, and conjunctive effect. If we talk about the anti-inflammatory effect, naringine has shown to reduce the inflammation and can be beneficial for managing conditions of arthritis and other inflammatory diseases. Naringine exhibits strong antioxidant properties and can contribute to reducing oxidative stress and inflammation and potentially lowering the risk of chronic disease. If we talk about the conjunctive function, there is emerging research suggesting that naringine may have neuroprotective effect and potentially supporting conjunctive functions and reducing the risk of neurodegenerative effect. But the point to be noted is that the naringine medicinal claims are largely supported by clinical research, and the effect observed in vitro or animal models are not always translated to human due to differences in metabolism, bioavailability, and other factors. So a number of preclinical or more clinical studies are required. This is all about today's topic. Hope you enjoyed the session. Soon we will meet with another topic. Thank you.